have been telling you this storm is going to get much, much worse. This is only the beginning, and so all of the warnings do need to be taken seriously. Of course, power outages could be a problem. That's never a good idea.